Today, Qualcomm Technologies announced the new Qualcomm Snapdragon X16 LTE modem. It is the first commercially announced modem to support Gigabit Class LTE speeds up to 1 Gbps. That is up to 1 billion bits of information delivered to a mobile device in a mere second. This new technology won't wind up in the new Snapdragon 820. The first X16 friendly devices should show up in the second half of the year. The X16 LTE modem achieves up to 1 Gbps, more than 100% faster throughput than the X10 LTE modem on that same amount of spectrum. That is truly astonishing. How does it achieve this? By using more antennas and more sophisticated digital signal processing. The Snapdragon X16 LTE modem can receive 10 streams of LTE data simultaneously using 4 antennas and uses better signal processing to extract more bits out of every LTE transmission, boosting the throughput of each of the 10 streams to around 100 Mbps. The Snapdragon X16 LTE modem is the very first to support LTE Advanced Pro, the next generation of LTE. With that, it supports a technology called Licensed Assisted Access, LAA, the global standard for deploying LTE in unlicensed spectrum. LAA vastly expands the number of operators around the globe that can offer gigabit class LTE service to their users by reducing the amount of licensed spectrum required. The Snapdragon X16 LTE is more than just the fastest 4G modem. It also blurs the lines between the wireless and the wired broadband by allowing your mobile device to connect at fiber optic speeds without the wires.